The walls were spattered with blood, tiny little droplets of blood that just kept coming back through the paint. The work is about contingency, chance, control, surrender. It's about organic matter. Processes in the natural world that are usually hidden and are unpredictable. It's also about looking at nature in a different way, really closely in detail. Trying to find some kind of order out of that chaos. Leonardo da Vinci recommended that people look at old walls and start finding shapes and figures in them. And that would stimulate the imagination. I've always had this belief in a truth to material. Earth, ashes, and kind of rust slurry. Human hair, lumps of coal, pieces of used soap. So in a way, they're all kind of innocent, human. Behind that kind of net curtain is the possibility of something even more sinister. I work with a lot of chemicals alongside paints, you know. If you leave it too long, it just goes black. It just kind of eats itself. I kind of let go of the control. I surrender to whatever's happening with the materials. The materials are used not for aesthetic value. The aesthetics may come at the end of it. Our whole life is just one collage. My name's Russell Mills. I'm an artist. I do what I love, and I love what I do.